thank you. This is the video that you saw first on 4's breaking news at 11. Now this morning, charges filed in connection with this fiery crash on Interstate 70 in Washington County. An Ohio woman is recovering at UPMC Presbyterian Hospital. The accident happened just before 10 last night, right near the Jefferson Avenue exit. State police tell us 27-year-old Crystal Blankenship was heading east on I-70 when the driver of a tractor trailer lost control, went across the grass median, and slammed into her. She had to be flown from the scene. We're told she is in critical condition this morning. And you see the aftermath. The truck driver from Kentucky is okay, but he's now facing some serious charges. The crash shut down one eastbound lane for a short time last night.